Hey guys, welcome to another painting video. It's been a while, I have to admit, that I did a video in English. Sorry I didn't have the time. Since I'm a seasonal worker, I have my own company and I work a lot in the summer. Now summer is ending, well, it passed and over with. Now we're looking forward for the winter. It's not something I like. But anyway, for my first painting in English of I think almost the year, it's going to be something interesting. I'm going to revisit a technique that we did a long time ago, which I call the Siqueiros technique. Siqueiros technique, well, it's a name I did come up with just because of the fact that he's the guy, he's a great historical painting. I think he lived in New York, but basically he did, he was born in Mexico. So I think, it's very interesting because he's the guy who did try to find out why different color, different acrylic color, when they're mixed together, why this reaction happened. Well, it was the birth of pouring, in my sense. So I think it's very interesting. So that's what we're gonna do again. We're gonna revisit the technique which I call the Siqueiros technique, which in my book is the father of pouring. So I think it's gonna be very interesting. We're gonna put a background. It's gonna be a black. We're gonna mix a little bit of water with our black, but we're gonna put, like we did before, some acrylic over it, but without any mix in it, without any medium. So I think it's gonna be interesting. So let's go and see it, and let's come back at the end to talk about it. Let's go. So guys, as you saw, I think it's very interesting. I wanted to show you one that we did a long time ago. It's this one. To be frank, I think it's one of my preferred one, maybe even my preferred one. I like this technique because it's simple and you don't have any control of it. You let the acrylic work together, the molecule do their things, and that's it. You let them work together and you have a result that most of the time is very interesting. So listen, there's always the possibility that it's going to be very dark. I think it's a bit like a negative space, so it's quite interesting. But I think we can do also with a white background. I think it's going to be interesting. I think I'm going to do this next time. So it's going to be like a diptych. Right? It's going to be two canvas, similar but yet different. I think it's going to be interesting. So guys, I hope you like it. I hope you're going to try it because it's very simple. And like always, guys, please subscribe, leave a comment and share. It's always appreciated. In my name, Nicole and Whisky, I say take care and see you in the next video.